taught me how to flow and I be on the beat. Skipping class all day, there be F's all on my sheet. Detentions every day, got me kicked off the team. And the teachers never cared about my California dream. I was nothing, just a nerd like McLovin. My teachers frontin', talking shit cause I'm nothing. Now I'm something, speakers bumping, crowd jumping, money coming, wrist flooded, girls loving, whip stunting.
Yo guys, what's poppin'? So, I didn't film anything today, slept all day. Very busy last night. I had to upload last night. I uploaded late. I'm sorry. But yeah, this will be another late upload. What time is it? Yeah, I need to get this done. So we're gonna do, a video. I saw it on, I forgot who I saw it on. Whose channel I saw it on. It's sibling or dating. It looks pretty chill. Looks pretty fun. It's like a fun video idea, so I just screenshot it and saw it. So yeah, we're gonna do that kind of video. We're gonna go hop on my computer so I can film. So yeah, I'll see you guys in that clip. Love you guys. Make sure you guys like and subscribe.
Yo guys, what's poppin'? So we're doing sibling or dating. I saw this challenge. I forgot to look it up. But this is the Instagram page right here, so you all wanna go follow them. Saw it. I'm gonna scroll all the way down because I saw most of these already on the YouTube video yesterday. But yeah, let's get straight into the video. So I'm gonna scroll all the way down. Let me close my eyes actually and stop somewhere. Recover my eyes and close them at the same time. So 1, 2, 3, stop. So this one, it's kind of hard. They kind of look the same. I felt like she would smile. I think they're siblings. What? Dude. Oh, they are matching. I should have went for that. They are matching. Gotta give them that. Let's go to this one. Definitely dating. That's a definitely dating. What? Dating. Told you. That's a 1 point for me, boys. And girls. Sorry. I'm used to saying boys all the time. I don't know. Dating. I don't know. Siblings. Yeah. I was confused on that one. He was like holding her like that. I'm like, yeah. Dating. Definitely dating. Let's go, boys and girls. Siblings. Definitely a couple. They're dating. Oh, shit, dude, I'm good at this. I think I only missed two or one. Siblings. Wait. Yeah, sibling. Look at, they look the exact same. Got it. I got it. Yes. It's easier than the last YouTube video I watched. Siblings. No, dating. Fuck, dude. I was on a winning streak. Siblings. Why did I get close to her, bro? Dating. Oh my god, my mouse. Bruh. I got it. Dating. Yep. Dating. Go! Definitely dating. A cute picture though. The fuck? Frick is this? Bro, is this the rest of the Instagram page or something? Let's see if we can find a different one. Scroll to the top. Well, I'm gonna scroll up more. Okay, let's just scroll. Let's type in another one. Oh. Shit, did I put an H? Sorry, I'm fucking slow typing. Dude, or. Spell sibling wrong?
I did. I'm sorry.
That's my fault. There's only hashtags for this? For real? There's not even hashtags. I'm just gonna go back where I was and then scroll down right there. God damn, I have a lot of likes right now. Okay. They definitely are siblings. No siblings. Yeah. They just like confused for a second. Not to be racist, I'm sorry. But they're like two different colors. I didn't know if they're siblings or not. But siblings. God damn it, dude. Dating. Let's go. Dating. Definitely dating. They look like they just graduated high school. Actually, siblings. Yes. Dating. No. Go back. I feel like that would be weird taking a picture like that with your sister, but whatever floats your boat, guys. Dating. What? I'm stupid. I just look at the picture. Okay, they're siblings. Whoa, dude. Dating, for sure. They're siblings. They are. Okay. I'm starting to suck at this. She looks naked. Dating. Okay, that's good. It looks like they just got done doing shit out in the backyard, but yeah. Dating. Oh. They look similar. Siblings, they both have red hair. What? They look the exact same, bro. Look the exact same. Hopefully when I date a blonde, if I do date a blonde, we don't get confused as brother and sister, because that's embarrassing. I hope that ever happens if I do date a blonde. I'm trying to def. I like blondes a lot. Dating. He's cool, bro. This guy looks happy, bro. Siblings. Damn. Dude, I swear that girl looks so familiar. Like, I've seen her on the internet before. Like on Instagram or something. Siblings. Okay, if this one's dating, I'll keep going. If this one's siblings, I will stop the video. They're dating. You know, let's go for one more. Got this. Okay, just gonna load. They're dating. They're not dating. You know? Be the end of the video. If you guys want to do one of these videos, here's their Instagram page. Go follow them. But yeah. Oh, also, a little plug and promo. Go follow me on Instagram. Updates and everything. Oh, where's my other post? I posted today. And I know that has more likes than that. Yeah. Go like this picture over here. I'm posting again tomorrow. As you see this, there'll be another post up probably. But yeah, I post thumbnails of my videos. The links are straight in my bio. But yeah, go like the pictures. Also, forgot to tell you guys, yesterday, we went live with Bryce Hall, bro. With Bryce Hall. But it's lit, dude. Like, I said, yo, let's go live. And the energy wants to go live with you. I'm like, the fuck? And if you weren't there, he was like, yo, didn't I repost you before? Like, you know who I am. Like, bro. Amazing, bro. Didn't know that he would recognize me at all. We chugged a Annie energy. We kind of chugged it. I showed him my Annie. show my merch. But yeah, it's lit. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, but the outro is gonna be in a minute. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the outro. So yeah. Deuces for now. Why the hell did I do that? I'll see you in the outro. I'll stop recording.
Yo guys, what's poppin'? This is the end of the video. Guys, make sure you like and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy, bro. Like, this is kind of hard for me because I don't usually upload every day, and it's like stressing me out. But I gotta pump some content out for you guys. I want to upload more on my channel. I made this channel to upload every day. I might start during December uploading every other day and uploading like little updates. The days I don't upload, like, kind of uploading, but like just saying how my day went and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna try to make these vlogs better because the vlogs during quarantine were not that good. I hope they're getting better and better for you guys because I want to make like really good content for you guys. I don't want to be that shitty YouTuber. I know there's YouTubers like that, and I am like that. I'm not good at YouTube at all. It's really stressful out. It's really stressful, but I want to make content for you guys. I want to learn how to do this because this is what I want to do. I want to have a job and have YouTube on the side. And TikTok, I'm getting paid on TikTok. My goal is to get paid on YouTube. So guys, 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2021 is my goal. So yeah, I'll be uploading more. I'll try to upload as much as I can. Anytime I do something fun, I'll take a camera with me and take my phone with me. I already have my phone with me all the time. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. You guys are amazing, and if you guys support, thank you. Share this video with your friends if you thought it was funny. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Make sure you like and subscribe. If you guys want to follow me on any social media, the link's in the description. So yeah, deuces, guys. I hope you have an amazing day or amazing morning wherever you are right now, whenever you see this. I love you guys so much. So deuces.